assume so. I mean, it looks older. I think the other one's got the light on the bottom, and this one's got the light on the front, but I can't remember for sure.
Hey guys, the RGDMan here. We are probably wrapping up the trip here with everybody visiting and bringing it home with the Model R, Alistair, All-O-Matic. Probably, we're guessing, older than the RC that Nick's Garage Door Service took the last time. Difference is being V-belt on the bottom instead of the top and light out the front. You pretty much have the same limits on yours, right?
From what I can remember, I think so.
Drop-off style arm. And the OCDFX that's going to be Nick's Garage Door. Here we go. Extremely fast unit. You can hear the bearings are wore out the motor, whether or not they need oil or a little more is going on than that. You know, we'll might put a new motor on it someday. Run that down. Operator just keeps running and running and running. It's been fun, guys.
Likewise.
Appreciate yes. everything you've done.
We thank you for your hospitality.
Thanks for having us.
Check back, like, subscribe to the channel.
Thank you for watching. Y'all have a good one.